Guys, we've rested on our laurels of killing Osama bin Laden and capturing Whitey Bulger for far too long. We need to add two more to the top 10 list.
Excuse me, sir, but do we not just move up number 11 and number 12 on the list?
This isn't the BCS, Rogers! We're the FBI. We need to recalculate and prioritize our top 10 domestic criminals.
I told you to keep your mouth shut, Rogers!
Sorry, sir.
Okay, but stay focused. This list takes forever. Who's first, Samuels?
Hector Garcia, a.k.a. Juan Garcia, a.k.a. Hector Garcelona, a.k.a. Juan Hector Garcia Garcelona, a.k.a. Mayor McCheese, a.k.a. Julio Cesar Chavez, a.k.a. Zeke Buttons, murdered 7, kidnapped 5, escaping law enforcement, and embezzlement.
Put him in the maybe pile.
Oh, he's gotta go in.
Why, Rogers?
He sounds awful.
What do you think, Samuels?
Well, he's no Osama.
Yeah.
But guys, he murdered 7 people, including 2 cops.
Yeah, but he was just a small-time crook.
He ran a prostitution racket.
But he wasn't really a plotter, you know? Like Osama.
Wait, do you miss Osama bin Laden?
No.
No.
Of course not.
Oh my god, you do!
Rogers, you're new. You haven't been chasing after that guy as long as we have.
And you're mad because you weren't involved in his capture.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, you just miss him in general, don't you?
Rogers, you don't know what you're talking about.
It's okay, Samuels.
Easy for you to say. Did you already forget about our week together in Palm Springs reading files on Osama?
Of course not. Those were great times. Golf, sun, Osama.
Wait, you weren't reading files on Osama.
Rogers, you don't understand. Working on Osama bin Laden was like a permanent vacation.
Nobody was ever going to catch that handsome guy.
Did you say handsome?
No. I said, not that.
Well, now he's dead. And you can't be handsome when you're dead.
Hold it together, Samuels.
It's too bad we can't bring back Osama bin Laden.
Hey, Rogers, grab a pen. Samuels, start spitballing.
Well, they never really showed his body.
Right? Okay, so maybe he's still out there.
Adapting to life underwater.
Now you're getting it, Rogers. What else?
Maybe he cloned himself in Tora Bora, and we just killed the clone.
He did look really decrepit, just like a clone would decay faster than a real person. What else?
What about an evil twin brother?
You mean a guy more evil than Osama bin Laden?
Yeah!
What if Osama bin Laden was a vampire, like Buffy?
Damn it, Rogers, shut up!
First of all, I'm astounded that you would even bother to mention something that is no longer part of the cultural zeitgeist. And second of all—
Shut the fuck up!
What else you got?
Time travel. He freezes time right before he got assassinated and replaces his body with his own corpse from the future, then goes back in time to 1899 to assassinate William McKinley, leading to the Teapot Dome scandal of Warren G. Harding.
Runaway time terrorist. Boom, we got a new number one. All right, Samuels, start printing out the list. Call Toby Keith and tell him to write some song about America holding it together throughout time. Some bullshit.
Got it.
Rogers, re-release Back to the Future in 3D. Call the internet and tell them exactly what we're doing so the conspiracy theorists won't believe it.
I guess I'll just watch season 2 of Heroes.
Now you're thinking, Rogers. Unless the time-traveling Osama bin Laden, which I'm going to call T-9-11 because it mixes my two favorite things, Terminator and 9-11, destroys us all, you might just become head of this bureau.
I'm gonna call my wife and tell her I'm coming home with a boner.